Lots of people believe dogs cannot be talked to. Walk to heel or loose lead walk with force-free training. All that harnesses, encourage pulling. Here are a series of clips of Jungo on our walk. Stitched together to show him always with the loose lead and no pulling. This stretch has wild rabbits as a distraction. One reason, we come here to prove the behavior, and Diesel is also a distraction. I'm also a wheelchair user, as you can see. I'm not actually holding his lead at all, and he has a loose lead throughout, always rewarded for his checking. Our relationship and training is based on communication and rewarding the behavior, working as a team.
Shit if you go, I don't really give a shit either way. Either way, I feel alone.